Hi, I'm Emma from North LA Fitness Centre. Today we'll be showing you the cable seated row. So our cable machine might be set up with this end for lat pull downs. Pull it out using the pin below. To adjust the weight, pull the pin out and put it in the appropriate way. You can also adjust the grips as well. So we've got wide grips, but today we're gonna use the triangle grip. So starting off with the knees bent, tilt from the hip and then pull back. So see how Ella's got a nice flat back, neutral curve to the spine. She's not rounding forwards and not leaning back too much. And then she's gonna pull towards the belly, keeping the shoulders down and squeezing between the shoulder blades. And then tilting forwards from the hips when you're ready to place the weight down.